What is happening, ladies and germs? This is the PackerMan, and welcome back to Green and Gold Games and my Let's Play of Super Mario All-Stars Super Mario Brothers 3. Today we're going to be tackling world number 7, Pipe World. So let's get this shindig started. Now back in world 5, we saw a secret level similar to this. Well, this is going to become prevalent throughout this entire world now. These interconnecting pipes. Okay, I know there's a way up here. Come on. There we go. This is our one up right there. Okay. Son of a bitch. There's a way in there, but I just don't really care. I mean, I got enough one-ups as it is. Level 1 down. Through the pipe we go. And we end up down here. Let's go to this pipe first. And that's why. Toad House. A leaf. I have a feeling I remember this one. Is this the star run? No, this is the desert? Yeah, it's this level. We gotta do this. And then go down the pipe and swim back over to, was it here? And then go across. And now we're into a bunch of pipes. Some with piranha plants. That shoot fireballs at ya. Just look for the one that goes into the ground. And that'll do it for level 2. I think this is the one I was thinking of, level 3. Yep. Oh, got through that. And we have maxed out our extra lives. Okay, let's go to level 5 first. Oh yeah, it's the maze. The exit right there. Let's blow this popsicle stand. And the end card. $20. That's the one up. That's the 10 coin. Oh well. I'm not really worried about it because I got so many freaking items. It's not even funny. Tanuki suit. To the spade, flower, and that's a fail. Auto scrolling water level. Joy. With Big Bertha. Yeah, fire flower is going to come in handy here. The electric eels. Whatever the hell they're called. Get out of here. I actually made it through that level without taking a single friggin' hit. All right. Now comes the first of what has been... The Hammer Brothers have basically been replaced with these guys. These are super short levels, but they can be a real pain in the ass. For this reason right here. Damn it. Jumped too soon. Son of a bitch. Right, there's our pipe. And we always get an item at the end. This one is a power wing. How many friggin' power wings do we have at this point? One, two, three, four, five. We have five power wings. Oh yeah, this one. Isn't there a... There we go. This is one where you can get a crap ton of coins. And we get a Tanuki suit! There are actually no enemies in this entire area. It's an abandoned fortress. What you gotta do is fly up here and find that pipe right there. And there is one enemy. Boom, boom. And that's pretty much it. Through the spade. Oh well. Okay. Level 6. Yep, this is the level that was alluded to earlier, with these platforms. That you can adjust by jumping on. And there's ones that just go straight up. To the left. Alright, let's see if I can nail this mushroom. Damn it! Not like it really matters, we're maxed out on extra lives anyway, so... Oh yeah, here we go. The Star Run. I lost the Tanuki suit, but oh well. And we're over 1 million points now. One more spade. Level 8. Got another Starman. Hello. Oh, did not know that was there. Another secret Hammer Brothers suit. Ain't that some awesome sauce? I want to give an example of how this shout works. Come on, fire a fireball in my direction. There we go. Oh, you bastard. I believe this is the final toad house of the game, and we got a frog suit. Frickin' phone. Yeah, this area is a bit of a maze as well. Yeah, that's good power-up placement. Now we gotta find the pipe that's somewhere in the middle of all this. in order to exit the level. It's not this way. There's the pipe. Another end card. I'm not even gonna freaking. Oh, why did I do that? Hit the wrong button again. Oh well, whatever. All right, we're boom boom. That's the end of that chapter. All right, piranha plant. I don't have any starmen left. Okay. Alright, that's done. And a mushroom. He's been transformed into Yoshi. Alright, time for the World 7 airship. And we got the return of these guys. Okay, now we're getting into some precision jumping. And this is one long ass airship. I think we made it. Indeed. I remember this guy's name, Ludwig. Kind of hard not to with that hair. And that'll do it for World 7. Now this time around, since we completed World 7, it's not a letter from the princess, but in fact is Bowser. This time around, he has kidnapped Princess Peach. He's like, yo, I kidnapped the princess while you were running around. She's here in my castle, if you dare to try and rescue her. Ha ha ha, King of the Koopa, Bowser. Which means the next world is the final world, World 8. And if you're a new player, it's a terror to behold. So, we'll tackle that next episode. Until next time, this is the PackerMan, signing out.